Perkins invented an improvement to a water pump and got a patent on it. He sold the patent to Lowell. A little later, Baker invented a similar improvement and got a patent on it, which he sold to Lewis. Lowell sued Lewis for infringement. Lewis argued that Perkins' invention was not any better than what was already on the market, therefore it was not useful and didn't deserve a patent. It was different and not obvious, but it wasn't better. The court found that to warrant a patent, the invention must be useful. The court defined useful as something that is capable of some beneficial use, in contradiction to what is pernicious or frivolous or worthless. It also has to actually work. The court found that useful doesn't mean better, it means different. Basically, even if the pump wasn't as good as other on the market, it is still patentable. Lewis states that plaintiff pump must surpass the pump in common use in order to receive a patent protection, which is not correct.